हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सचिन टॉक्स कनाडा। सो आज की वीडियो होने वाली है लिंट से रूट के ऊपर। अभी रिसेंटली मैंने जी क्लियर करा है। सो इंस्ट्रक्टर लिंट से मैं किस रूट के ऊपर लेके जाता है, आज की वीडियो में मैं आपको पूरा रूट दिखाने वाला हूँ। सो रूट में मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा क्या स्पीड लिमिट्स हैं, क्या क्या साइन बोर्ड हैं। सो टाइम वेस्ट ना करते हुए हम बढ़ते हैं अपनी वीडियो की तरफ। सो ये लिंट से की पार्किंग है। यहाँ पे सबसे पहले आपको 30 मिनट्स बिफोर योर शेड्यूल टाइम आपको स्लिप लेनी है, एंड देन आपको अपनी गाड़ी पार्किंग में लगा के इंस्ट्रक्टर का वेट करना है। सो नाउ योर टेस्ट हैज स्टार्टेड। फ्रॉम पार्किंग यू हैव टू टेक लेफ्ट एंड देन यू हैव टू टेक राइट, बट बिफोर मेकिंग एनी राइट और लेफ्ट टर्न प्लीज चेक ऑल मिरर्स एंड ऑल्सो चेक द ब्लाइंड स्पॉट्स। सो ऑन दिस रोड स्पीड लिमिट इज 50 किलोमीटर पर आवर। फ्रॉम द स्टॉप साइन यू हैव टू टेक राइट एंड ऑन द स्टॉप साइन यू हैव टू स्टॉप मिनिमम 3 seconds। On this road, speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. On this road only, instructor will say change lane to the right and then again change lane to the left when it is safe to do. On this road, please maintain proper speed limit and within 5 to 7 seconds, check your mirrors. From the upcoming red light, you have to take left. So instructor will ask you to change the lane. So be mentally prepared that you have to change your lane to the left. Please maintain proper distance between two cars. So this thing also instructor will notice how far, how much distance you have kept between two cars. After you have turned left, speed limit here is also 50 kilometers per hour. Please maintain proper speed limit between 45 to 50 kilometers per hour. Don't go beyond 55 kilometers per hour speed. Check your mirrors every 5 to 7 seconds. From the next turn, you have to take left. Once you have taken the left, so now you can see school board. So here speed limit is 40 kilometers per hour. So maintain your speed between 35 kilometers per hour to 40 kilometers per hour. Hey!
डोंट इंक्रीज योर स्पीड टिल द टाइम यू हैव क्रॉस्ड द 50 किलोमीटर पर आवर स्पीड बोर्ड. So now here you can see speed limit 50 km per hour, but very soon you have to stop on the stop signal, so don't increase your speed. So from here you have to take left. On this road also speed limit is 50 km per hour. Instructor won't ask any lane change here, so you can maintain 50 km per hour speed on this road. So from the upcoming signal, you have to take right. So you can change the lane accordingly. Make sure you have given proper indicators and you are checking your mirrors blind spot. So here you have taken the right. Speed limit here is also 50 km per hour. Instructor may ask to change lanes on this road. So now you have to take left from here. So instructor will ask you to just change the lane and then take left. So on this road also speed limit is 50 km per hour. So this road will connect to the highway. So be mentally prepared that highway is about to come. But before highway you will see two stop signals. On both signals you have to stop minimum 3 seconds. As you can see, stop signals are here, so stop for minimum 3 seconds on both stop signs. So from here, your highway starts. On highway, speed limit is 80 km per hour. Please reach to speed 80 km per hour so that instructor can feel you are confident on highways. In Lindsay, highway is very small, so from here instructor will ask you have to take right or exit right side from the highway. On exit, speed limit is 20 km per hour. Apart from speed limit board, there is one more sign, that is yield sign. Yield sign means you have to give way to other cars. So make sure you have given way to other cars. From now 60 km hour speed starts. Please maintain 60 km per hour speed limit here, and instructor may ask to change lanes here also. Now you can see 60 km per hour speed has gone, so you have to reduce your speed to 50 km per hour. So now from here you have to take right, give proper indicators, check your mirrors. Now this is the Lindsay parking route. So make sure here you have to take left, but before taking left, check your mirrors. In this parking only, instructor will check your parking skills. So once you have parked your car properly, instructor will say yes, you have done all the rules and you have followed all the rules, and say thank you.